Hey Diamondbacks!
Welcome to 2024!
And this is your
Diamond Fork News!
Max,
I can't believe it's already 2024.
It's time to start thinking about the new year.
A New Year's resolution
is when you make a goal
to improve yourself.
So we have three steps
to make sure that your
New Year's resolution works.
Number one, choose only 2 to 3 goals.
If you only choose a few goals, you can concentrate on them more.
Number two, break goals into steps.
By doing this, it makes them easier to work on every day.
Number three, never stop trying.
Even though you have good days and bad days, keep working on your goals.
With 2024 finally here,
choose some goals.
Good luck, Diamondbacks! Woo!
Present this check for $6,926.28.
Yeah, we're coming!
Her favorite subject is Spanish.
Her favorite song artist is One Direction.
Her favorite food is pizza.
Her favorite hobby is softball.
She has 3 siblings.
Her favorite season is summer.
If you know who it is, then email Mr. Buck
for a 2-liter bottle of soda.
Good luck, Diamondbacks.
Hey Diamondbacks, this is your weekly weather.
It's gonna be cold, Diamondbacks. Highs in the 30s.
And lows in the 10s. And partly cloudy.
Guys, look! It's Steamy Steven!
Crap, I dropped my glasses. Oh, they got scratched. I think I need to get some new ones.
Hey, these ones.
Oh no, I like these ones the best. Ah, oh, they're $3,000? I only have $2,000. Crap.
Steve, I couldn't help overhearing that you need some money. Well, I know you have good grades, and the banks in Spanish Fork can help you out. Let's find out how.
Diamondbacks, have you seen this bank before?
This is Central Bank.
And it's located on Main Street.
At Central Bank,
they'll give you $20 to open an account.
Plus $1 per A.
This is Golden West Credit Union.
It's also on Main Street.
Right across from Taco Bell.
At Golden West, they'll give you $25 to open an account.
plus $2 for each A.
And this is Zion's Bank.
It is also located on Main Street.
At Zion's Bank,
they'll enter you into a scholarship drawing and give you a dollar per A.
Last year, a student at Diamond Fork won the drawing and got $500.
And don't forget Krispy Kreme.
They give you one free donut per A,
but only up to six.
So, if you're a 4.0 student
and you do this,
you could get over $150 this school year
and 24 Krispy Kreme donuts.
And none of these banks charge any fees, so they're totally free. But the best part is, I'll finally be able to afford my new sunglasses.